Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video we will be discussing SSC CGL 2017 tier 1 memory based questions, and these are the real questions, and this paper was conducted on 5th of August 2017 in evening shift. So let us get started with this video class. These are the real questions. So through these questions you can have a rough idea regarding the questions of SSC CGL 2018 pre as well as mains. So this is the question number one, and this question belong to the spotting error part. Now let me go through this question. My sister-in-laws who lives in Kolkata has come to stay with us. Now sister-in-law, father-in-law and mother-in-law, these are the example of compound noun. Okay, now here you have to take the singular noun, because this verb indicate that this noun has to be singular. In order to make it singular, you have to put the s, you have to delete this s from here, and if you want to put s in order to make it plural, you have to put s here, not here. Okay, because this is the chief word. So in compound noun the plurals are made by adding the word, by adding the s in the chief word. So here your answer is first. Now this is question number second. These kind of clothes are rather expensive for me to buy. Now here this kind is a countable noun. Okay, now since these is plural, this kind has to be plural. So here you have to say these kinds of clothes. These kinds of clothes, because we are talking about many kinds, many types. So again in this question the error is first. Let us see the next question. The employee did not to the argument of the manager. This is the sentence filler, example sentence. When you refuse to accept somebody's argument, this is called concede, and concede is always followed by to. So here your correct answer is concede. The employee did not concede to the argument of the manager. Question number four. He was sworn as the prime minister of our country. Okay, now swear means to take the pledge. Now since was is used here, this is the third form of the verb, and this sworn is used as third form, and sworn is followed by in. He was sworn in as the prime minister of our country. Let us see the next question. Similar word, cantankerous. Cantankerous, what is the similar word for cantankerous? The similar word for cantankerous is quarrelsome. Humorous means funny, remorseful means repentant, and dullness is a different word. So here your correct answer is B. Let us see the next question. Connoisseur. The spelling of this word is also very important. C-O-N-N-O-I-S-S-E-U-R. And connoisseur is someone who is the expert judge of art, culture or anything else. So here your answer is C, that is discerning judge. Question number seven, nugatory. What is the opposite of nugatory? Nugatory is something that is useless or worthless. So the opposite of nugatory is productive. Okay, futile also means unproductive, futile. Naive, who is naive? Naive is someone who is artless, who is very simple and artless. So the correct opposite of naive is artful. Let us see the next question, that is idiom, and mealy mouth. What do you mean by mealy mouth? Mealy mouth means not brave enough to say what you mean directly and honestly. Mealy mouth excuses a mealy mouth spokesperson, digressing and being indirect or evasive, beating around the bush. Not saying something directly is called mealy mouth. So out of the options given here, the correct answer can be this second one, soft spoken. Question number 10, idiom phrases by fits and starts. By fits and starts, if you do something by fits and start, you do it irregularly. So here your answer is B. These are the sentence improvement questions. I had not only helped her by giving hints, but also with providing him links. Now, not only and but also is the example of correlative conjunction, and the correlative conjunctions are followed by the same part of speech. Okay, so if you write this sentence like this one, the sentence will be correct. Okay, I had helped her, not her. I had helped her not only by giving hints, but also with providing. So if you use this option, this will be followed by preposition plus ing form, and this will also be followed by preposition plus ing. So that is how you can make this sentence balanced. And here your answer is B. This is very, very important sentence, and these kind of sentences you can definitely expect in SSC CGL 2018 also. We have finished our lunch half an hour ago. Now you are saying half an hour ago. Half an hour ago means this is a past tense, and in past tense we never use this have that indicate the present tense. Okay, so here your correct answer is finished. You don't have to use have finished, but only finished. One word: the act of speaking irreverently about sacred things. The act of speaking irreverently about sacred things. Okay. So the correct answer of this question is blasphemy. To defame the sacred thing. Okay, the sacred things, example of sacred things are Ramayana, Mahabharata, or rivers, or any kind of temple. If you say abusive language, or if you say abusive things about the sacred thing, this is called blasphemy. Okay, atheist, somebody who doesn't believe in God, bellicose, who is fond of fighting and defection, is when you change your party quite often, that is called defection. A person who talks too much of himself. A person who talks too much of himself is called egotist. It is not egoist, because egoist is someone who considers himself very, very important. So here your correct answer is egotist. Okay. Emetic is a kind of substance that make you vomit. And elite is a top class group of society, you can say. So here your correct answer is B, that is egotist. Find out the incorrectly spelled words out of the four words: entrepreneur, remuneration, apprentice. And entrepreneur I think is correct, remuneration is correct, apprentice is correct. This spelling is wrong. SOVERII, it should be EI, not IE. So here your answer is D. Change the voice. Why do you waste money? Now this is the example of present simple tense interrogative. In present simple tense we use the helping verb is MR. So here your answer is, why is money wasted by you? Change the narration. The doctor said, well, what can I do for you? Now this can will be changed into could, this I will be changed into doctor, and the equivalent pronoun of doctor is he. So this I will be changed into he, this can will be changed into could, and the sentence will be written in affirmative. So the answer is, the doctor wanted to know what he could, not what could he, but the correct answer is what he could do for her. So here your answer is B. So in this video class, I have included previous year questions. I have included some 18 questions, and I'll keep on uploading such kind of videos in Hindi as well as English language. Kindly subscribe this channel, and kindly do share and subscribe this channel. And if you have any query regarding any question or regarding anything, you can just give me a call on this number that is given on the screen. So thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.